Okay, get ready to start this workout. We do 10 cardio exercises, then for a short water break. Then we go on the floor with 15 abs exercises, and we're going to repeat the cardio. We start with the shuffle taps and start. Just shuffle and tap in front. Take your arms with you, upper body is straight up. Just shuffle and tap your toes in front of you. You don't have to jump high, just step and shuffle. Keep going, 15 seconds left. Don't forget your arms. Almost there. Tap and shuffle. And that's it. Okay, stay active, don't stand still. The next exercise is the leg swing jumps. So we pendulum from left to the right side. Little jumps. Okay, ready? And start. So swing your legs from left to right. Little jumps and swing your legs. Keep your arms up on a shoulder high. Upper body is straight. Knees are slightly bent, land on your toes. And swing your legs from left to right. Keep going. 10 seconds. Don't lower your arms yet. Almost there. And the last one. That's it. Recatch your breath a little. The next cardio exercise is jumping jacks. Just the regular ones. So we jump out and in. Arms are going up and down. Get ready. And start. So jump out and in. And when you jump out, arms are going up above your head. Out and in, out and in. Keep jumping. Jump out, arms are going up. Jump in, arms are going down. Keep going, just a few more. And we go for the last one. That's it. Next one is the double high knee jumps. So double the knee and double to the other side. Little jumps in between. So get ready and start. So little jumps and lift your knee up. Make sure your upper body keeps straight up. Do not lean over, not lean to the back. Just straight up and lift your knees up. Tap your knees and switch. Double. Switch. Lift your knees up. Bring them to your chest. 15 seconds left. Keep jumping. Come on, lift your knee up high. Up. Double. Last one, double, and that's it. Okay, next one is the skiing. So we tap to the side, and we extend our arms. We switch from side to side. So keep moving, get ready, and start. So lean over a little bit. Tap your feet from left to the right side, and extend your arms. Tap, tap, tap. Make sure your back is straight. You may lean over a little bit. Power in your arms. Extend. And tap, tap, tap. Keep going. Almost there. A few more. And the last one, that's it. Okay, recatch your breath a little. We're going further with the suicide drills. So we tap the floor, shuffle, and to the other side. So get ready and start. Go down, shuffle, and down. Double and down. When you go down, touch the floor with your fingertips and your butt is going down. From side to side, shuffle and down, shuffle and down. Keep going. Fifteen seconds left, just a few more reps. So shuffle, go down. Touch the floor with your fingertips. And here we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, hurry, catch your breath. The next one is the star jumps. So do three little jumps in place. And then arms or feet are going out together. So get ready and start. So one, two, three, lift. Three little jumps. And arms and feet together. Just keep going. Upper body is straight. Land on your toes. Knees are slightly bent. Keep going. Three, jump. Almost there. A few more. Almost there. One more. And that's it. Okay. Next one is the in and out jumps. And when we do this, lift our arms up and to the side. Just follow me in a few seconds. Get ready and start. So jump. So jump out and in. Arms are going front and to the side. Keep jumping. Make sure your shoulders are low. Your upper body is straight. Bring your arms up front and to the side. And when you do that, keep jumping. 15 seconds left. Arms up and side. Keep going. Almost there. Jump, last one, and that's it. Okay, two more cardio exercises, now you have short water break. We're going further with the speed boxing in a few seconds. So re-catch your breath a little. Get ready, arms up, and start. So shuffle with your feet, and arms are going up. Small rotations. Make sure your back is straight, belly button is in, and rotate your arms. Keep your arms up, above your shoulders, working your shoulders as well. Keep shuffling, 15 seconds left. Don't lower your arms, keep them up. Small rotations. Almost there. And that's it, lower your arms. Okay, one more cardio and then you have short water break. We finish this set with a double bed kickers. So we do double on each side and then switch. So go into that wide stand, cross your arms and start. Double and switch. Little jumps and bring your heel towards your butt when pulling your arms back. And make sure upper body is straight. Knees are slightly bent. And kick your butt. Double. Keep going. Double. Switch. Don't forget your arms. Almost there. Kick. And switch. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, have yourself a short water break and make sure you have your exercise mat ready for the abs. Okay, get ready for the abs exercises. We do 15 of them without a break, so it's gonna be heavy. We start with a Russian twist. So sit down, feet on the floor, lean back and twist in your upper body. Come up and twist to the other side. Place your elbow on the floor. Your feet stay on the floor. You just lean back, rotate your upper body, bring your elbow to the floor, come up. Use your obliques and your abs to come up and twist your upper body. Elbow to the floor from side to side. Come back up and rotate to the other side. We do just a few more. Come up and twist. Rotate. And we go for the last one. Twist, and that's it. Okay, a few seconds rest left. We're going to do the seated leg lift, so we lean back a little bit, one leg stretch out, and just lift 20 seconds for the lower abs. So place your hands on your mat, lean back a little, and lift. Lower down to right above the floor, and just lift. 20 seconds on this side, working your lower abs. And the last one, and place on the floor and switch to the other side. Engage your abs, squeeze them together, lower your feet down to right above the mat, and lift back up. Almost there. And the last one. And that's it, release. Okay, we're going to lay down. We're going further with the leg drops, both together. So lay down, place your hands on your bed if you need to. Place your feet up in the air, and we're going to drop the legs. So drop to right above the floor, and bring back up. And up. Lower down, slow to right above the floor, and bring back up. Lower down and up. Both feet together. Drop and bring back up. And up. Just a few more. And up. Lower down. Do not rest on the floor. Last one. Up and release. Okay, come and sit down again. Next one is the total crunches. So we go into the balance, then we stretch out and come back. Just follow me. Feet off the floor, find your balance, stretch out and in. Hold a second, find your balance and out. Come back in. Hold a second and back in. You're doing great. Lower your shoulders and your feet to right above the floor. Hold a second and then come back in. Find your balance and out. And come back in. Just a few more. Lower to right above the floor. Stretch out all the way and in. Find your balance, use your abs and in. And the last one, go out. And back in, that's it. Okay, now we move over to the other side. We're going further with the plank, just a regular one. So we hold it for 45 seconds. So place your elbows under your shoulders, stretch out your feet, and just hold it. Make sure your back is straight. Engage your abs. Keep breathing in and out. Come on, you can do it. Don't lower down. 15 seconds left. Almost there. Come on. And that's it. Release. Okay, we're moving over to the other side again. We're going to do the knee drops. So lay down. Place your hands to the side. And we're going to drop the knees from left to the right side. So drop, bring up, and drop to the other side. Drop and bring up. Drop your knees and up. Keep your shoulders on the floor. Drop your knees as far as you can and bring back up. Go from side to side. We do just a few more. Come up. And one more on the other side. And that's it. Okay. We're going over to the other side again. We come into the high plank. And when we do that, we bring our knees in like a mountain climber, but not fast. Just nice and slow. So place your hands on your shoulders. Come into the high plank. Knee in and out. And out. Just keep your back straight. Bring your knee in. Find your balance. And out. That's it. In and step back. Find your balance. Just keep going. Nice and easy. In and out. Just a few more. Bring your knee in, set back, and out. And the last one. And that's it. Lower down, release. Come over to the other side. Going to sit down again. We're going further with the heel taps. So lay down. And we're going to twist our upper body from left to right. So shoulders off the floor and tap your heels or your ankles. Just twist your upper body from side to side. Shoulders are off the floor. Engage your abs and keep going. Tap your heels, tap your ankles. Great exercise for the obliques. Keep going. 15 seconds left. Keep your shoulders off the floor. Working your abs. Keep going. Almost there. Last one. And release. Okay, make yourself long. Stretch out your abs. And we're going further with the scissors. So place your hands back under your bed if you want to. Feet are going up in the air, we're going to scissor down and up. So feet are going up, scissor down, and back up. So you switch out your feet, front and back, going down and back up. Lower it down to right above the floor and bring back up. Keep going, lower down, and scissor back up. You're almost there. Up, and lower down again. Last time up, and release. Okay, come over to the other side again. We're going to do another plank exercise, but we do the plank with the hip wraps. So we drop our hips from the right side to the left side. So come into the regular plank position, elbows under your shoulders, and drop your hips from left to the right side. Come back center and drop your hips. Drop to till right above the floor. And then switch. Keep your back straight. Just twist in. Drop your hips. Down and up. Almost there. Drop down. Twist. And we go for the last one. Drop and release. Okay. Come over to the other side again. We're going to do the reverse crunches. So, place your feet off your hands under your bed. And we're going to reverse. So we bring our knees up. And just roll up a little bit. And lower down. Up. And lower down. Bring your hips off the floor. And lower down. You lower your feet down to right above the floor. Bring up and pull your hips off the mat. We do just a few more. Keep going. Down and roll up. And up. You can do it. Last one. And that's it. Release. Okay, next exercise is the star crunches. So, hands are going to the side. And you bring our right arm toward the left feet and then switch to the other side. Get ready and start. So lift and tap your leg to the other side. So bring your leg up, tap your ankle or your chins, just what you're doing, up. Come up. Crunch into a different direction. Left arm, right feet. Right arm, left feet. Come up and switch. Come on. Lift your shoulder off the mat. Twist your upper body in. And tap your feet. Come up. Just a few more. Come up and twist. And last one. And that's it. Okay. Next exercise is the cross crunches. So we lay down, bring our heel on the knee, and we're going to tap the knee for 20 seconds. So come in and tap. So you twist in your upper body, bring your shoulders off the mat, tap your knee, and lower down. Hips are on the floor. Just twist in. Tap your knee. And back. And switch to the other side. Up. Use your abs. Bring your wrist to your knee. And up. Almost there. Twist in. Almost there. We do one more. Up. And that's it. Okay, stretch out your legs, stretch out. We're going to do the roll-ups. So we're going to roll up upper body up over our feet and then lower down again. So get ready and start. So come up, roll over and roll back. Slowly go down and come up again. Use your abs to come up. Do not swing your arms up. Not cheating. Come up, roll up. Use your abs, feet are staying on the floor. Move over, come back up and roll down. Slowly and up. And roll down. Come back up. You're almost there. One more exercise after this one. Last one. Roll up, roll over, and we're down. Okay, final exercise. It's the plank, and we're going from side to side. So it's the final exercise, final 45 seconds, then you have another short water break. So come into the regular plank position, elbows under your shoulders, a regular plank, come into the side plank, hold it a second, then come back to regular, and move over to side. Make sure hips are up, back is in a straight line, So center and switch from side to center to side. It's the final exercise. So make sure your back is straight. Engage your abs and up twist. Regular and twist. Come on, you're almost there. Twist, regular, and up. And we're going for one more. Regular, and that's it, release. Okay, have yourself another short water break. And after that, we're going to repeat the cardio exercises we started with. Okay, get ready for the final set. We finished with the 10 cardio exercises we started this workout with. So we start with the shuffle taps. Get ready and start. So shuffle and tap in front with your toes and take your arms with you. Get that heart rate up. Upper body is straight. Shuffle and tap your toes in front of you. Power in your arms. Curl and extend. 15 seconds left. Keep going. Almost there. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, stay active. Don't stand still. The next one is the leg swing, so little jumps, and we swing our legs from left to right. Okay, ready, arms up, and start. Keep your elbows up, shoulders low, and swing your legs left to right. Swing and jump. Keep your elbows up, belly button is in. Keep going, jump and swing. Almost there, 10 seconds. And we're going for the last one. And that's it. Okay, re-get your breath a little. Going further with the jumping jacks. So keep moving. Get ready and start. So jump and in and pump your arms up and down. Remember, knees are slightly bent. And you jump, you land on your toes. Bring your arms up all the way and all the way down. Up, down, up, down. Keep going. 15 seconds left. Jump out wide. Almost there. And we go for the last one, and that's it. Okay, next one is the double high knee. So we do double and then switch with little jumps in between. So, get ready and start. Lift, double and switch. Lift your knee up as high as you can. Bring it to your chest. And make sure your upper body is straight. Little jumps and keep lifting those knees up. Double and switch. Keep going. Lift your knees as high as you can. Bring up. A few more. And the last one. And that's it. Okay, next one is the skiing. So we tap and extend our arms. A few seconds rest left. Get ready and start. So tap and extend your arms. You lean over a little bit and power in your arms. Working the triceps as well. Jump and tap, tap, tap. Keep going. 20 seconds left. Keep pumping your arms. Step and tap. 10 seconds. Almost there. Okay, you're almost there. Last one. And that's it. Okay, next one is the suicide drill. So we go down, shuffle, and go down to the other side. Make sure your butt is going down. Not lean over too much. Get ready and start. So tap the floor, shuffle, and step the floor on the other side. And make sure you're going down with your butt and touch the floor with your fingertips. Shuffle and down. Keep going. Back is straight. Down and switch. A few more. Touch the floor. Keep going. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, recatch your breath. Next one is the star jumps. So do three little jumps and then arms and legs are going out together. Get ready and start. So three little jumps and then arms and legs together. Land on your toes. So keep going. Jump up. Knees are slightly bent and upper body is straight. Just a few more. Keep going. Arms and legs together. Last one. And that's it. Okay. Next one is the in and out jumps. And the arms are going front and to the side. So get ready and start. So front, side. Make sure your shoulders are low. And bring your arms up on shoulder height. Front and side. Keep jumping out and in. And bring your arms up. Keep going. In, up. Front, side. Front, side. Just a few more. 10 seconds. Keep jumping. And the last one. Up, side. That's it. Okay, two more exercises and then you're done. We're going further with the speed boxing. So our arms are above the shoulders. Keep circling, get ready, and start. So shuffle with your feet and rotate your arms above your shoulders. Working your shoulders as well. Make sure your back is straight. Belly button is in, engage your abs. And keep shuffling. Tap, tap, tap. Rotate your arms. Keep your arms up. Don't lower down yet. 15 seconds left. Keep going. Don't lower down. Small rotations. Almost there. And that's it. Lower your arms down. Okay, final exercise. We finish with a double butt kicker jumps in a few seconds. So go into that wide stand, cross your arms and go. Double, switch. Little jumps, bring your heel towards your butt and pull your arms back. Power, pull and kick. Bring your heel up. It's the final exercise. You're almost done. So give all you got and don't give up. Power in your arms. Double. Switch. Almost there. A few more. 10 seconds left. Kick your butt. Double. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, very well done. You finished this workout.